The one I used to get in here. Is this the lock/key the board told me about? Let the hiss take the nail. Not a problem. I know how to handle them. Thank you.
since entry day, the name of our historic arrival to the oldest house. Morale is long dead, and its corpse is starting to smell. My research staff complain of a presence watching them. Many have suffered nervous fits. Some were evacuated. In cheerier news, I've made some new friends. I met them while I was exploring the deep caves. They're hard to describe, but imagine avant-garde sculptures.
Director, I need a ranger at this location immediately.
It's an honor, Director.
Another etching.
Okay, what the hell is going on? Wait, I'm back here? Wasn't my idea. Blame the eyeball. Warmer. You mean the eyeball? I don't even know what that is. But it is giving me something you won't. Yeah. I don't like you deciding what I can slash can't have. I'm getting pretty tired of being jerked around the astral plane. If you're listening, I want some answers. Hi there. It was nice of you to give me something the board wouldn't. What are you getting out of it? So I'm just supposed to believe you're a particularly charitable, whatever you are? Hungry? I mean, yeah, actually, I'd love a sandwich or something. That's not what you meant, was it? Are you part of the board? Or used to be? Okay, so you split because the board blamed you for... Gotta be easier to place your aids. Do I need to rescue someone? I don't know what I expected. Listen, this has been great, but I have to go. Thanks for your help, and stay out of trouble.
What was Former trying to tell me about the board? Should I trust either of them?